I joke and say that, you know, in Texas, everybody believes their barbecue is the best because they wouldn't be Texan if they didn't believe that. My name is Bryan Bracewell from Elgin, Texas, and we're here at Southside Market and Barbecue. The business has been around since 1882, but it's been in my family for three generations. I've worked in the business since I was 12. When I graduated Elgin High School, I left for 4 years to go to Texas A&M University. And it was at Texas A&M where I actually learned the science behind why we do what we're doing. So I've been involved in Camp Brisket and Barbecue Summer Camp at Texas A&M University since they began. I learned something that's further my knowledge, maybe take it a little bit deeper. And I bring those things back home and we apply them here at Southside. And there's no doubt in my mind that we're making better, more consistent, authentic Central Texas barbecue today than ever before. But it's a good place to come together with other pitmasters, other folks in the barbecue industry that type of forum would not naturally happen without Texas A&M bringing us together. Barbecue has really gotten cool over the past decade, 10 to 15 years, and it's kind of helped turn it from just a job into something that you can be proud of. I grew up watching my dad and grandfather work their tails off every day. It was a job for them. I get to talk about barbecue a lot more than they ever did. They just did it. Barbecue takes time. Barbecue takes effort. And so for us, that means being authentic with the cuts of meat we use, with the brisket, with the beef, sausage, using the post oak wood for the fires. It takes patience. It takes a desire to get it right. You know, you can't rush that. You just gotta let it happen.